What's good, TMG fam? It's your boy L, and I'm back with another reaction. How y'all feel? Welcome back to the channel. Salute. Now listen, it's getting to the point where I feel like, okay, if nobody not gonna talk about it, I'm gonna do it. You know what I mean? I maybe need to set it off. Why is nobody not giving Jim Jones his just due? Why is nobody not giving Jim Jones his respect? Let's stop, bro. We gotta cut it out. I'm serious. We gotta cut it out, man. Jim, as of late, for the past several years, has been dropping heat. Heat. Like, no debate. Heat. You know what I'm saying? Dipset fan. I've been a Dipset fan since forever, right? Shout outs to Cam. Shout outs to the whole squad. But Jim was, and we're gonna keep it real, Jim was never known to be the rapper out of the crew that was you always look to for the bars and for the music, right? In the beginning, it wasn't like that. Now, Jim is who you look into. You know what I mean? Jim is who you look into for the music. These last projects he done dropped, man, been nothing short of classics, bro. So I'm here today to get into that. He just dropped a joint called Love of the Hustle. We're going to check out featuring Trav. Then we're going to check out the joint with him and Fat Joe, man. NYC, the official music video for that, all right? So if you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button, join the fam, all that good stuff, man, and start giving Jim his proper respect. I don't care what you might feel otherwise or whatever the case may be. We talking music. Let's get into this music bag and talk it, and we talking Jim Jones right now. Here we go. Love with a Hustle. See? First thing you see on here, Love with a Hustle, right? When you hear Jim Jones' name, it's synonymous with what? Hustle. Hustle. That was one of the things I first respected about Jim. His hustle, his passion. Jim was always into something, whether it be clothing, whether now it's fitness, whether it's, you know what I'm saying? Whatever it was, he was hustling it. He was moving it. You know what I'm saying? If it was music, if it was Vampire Life clothing, if it's the Vampire Life chains, it was the everything he touched pretty much turned to gold at some point in time. You know what I'm saying? Him going from a major to an indie, you know what I'm saying, that Koch and making Koch pop off the way he did. Like, when you see certain words, you see hustle, you know that's synonymous with Jim Jones. That's another thing too. That's another thing. I feel like when he got with Heatmakers too, his sound and their style of beats just created a marriage that was super crazy to me. And I felt like once he got with them, I always said, as soon as he got with them, I was like, yo, Jim need to stay with them. He need to stay with them. And that seemingly is what he has done. He's found his lane. He's found his sound, and he done carved it out, and he's sticking with it. A lot of people go away from their sound, and I be thinking sometimes like, why? No, stick with what's working for you. And he killing these Heatmaker beats. For the love of the hustle, for the love of the
hustle. These niggas leveling up when they know the level is us. If I buy a watch, I bust it or even bezel it up. They know my jeweler got a hell of a touch. Make movies and even my trellis is tough. Saw the boys when they was trolling the truck. I got ops, thought they was real, but they was telling on us. I don't give a fuck, I got that celibate touch. Made a couple mil off weed when they was mailing it up.
And he got the weed business going on, saucy extracts, yo. Hustle.
Rolls Royce truck with suicide doors. Shoes 5'10 without the shoes 5'4. Penthouse, eating meals and high floors. My man took a hit, couple mil in a drywall. Eyeball, John Wall, couple killers, they on call. Man, matter of fact, scratched that. They probably wouldn't catch that. Probably couldn't see it like where the ruler got his patch at. Busted all damn with a latch at. And my idol, there was false prophets. Talk about the plug, we ran off on the socket. Shit, they start talking war, we ran and brought some rockets. Let me chill, man.
This is so nice, so good, man. No way, sweet. Death gotta be free, cause living it ain't cheap. For the love of the hustle, do anything just to eat. Brick in a half, got you feeling like a bitch. 10 toes to the G-Co. Get pippin', stay loyal to your people. For the love of the hustle, brick to the face like you Debo. Now you got the young and older people.
Tony, just make you want to be in Miami right now? Huh? Huh? I don't know why I feel like that's how you got to dance when you in Miami and you on one of them yachts and on the boat with the fly mommies and the bottles is popping. I don't know why. I just feel like you just got to dance like that.
Got you ducking for the Rico. For the love of the awesome. 10 toes to the G-Code. 10 toes, nigga. For the love of the awesome.
Shit, million in mind that I should kill him with kindness. Instead, I'm blowing smoke as I'm filling my nine clip. Had to tell a hoe that I'm still in my prime, bitch. Upstairs, rolling up, eating dinner at prime, bitch. I would still choke a bitch out, then give it a Heimlich. It's always gang, gang. I need my.
You ain't gonna just get that off like that, Jim. You still choke a chick out and then give it a Heimlich? We're not doing it.
At prime, bitch, I would still choke a bitch out then give it a Heimlich. It's always gang, gang. I need my niggas to shine with cuz. Stuck up in the realest of time. We at war, camo band, Richard Mill for the time. $200 on the watch, niggas kill for the time. Every time I speak to my lawyer, I'm getting billed for the time. So tell him make it sweet, cause every word got a price on it. Should be cop furs and his and hers are what they write on it. Maybach Benz and if it ends with the light on it. Off-white hoodie that say off-white on it. Grandma place to put the beige off-white on it. Drive-by blocks that I played all night on it.
They say solo like sugar, metal, no way sweet. Death gotta be free, cause living it ain't cheap. For the love of the...
See, they got me feeling like this is what Miami life is like, bro. I feel like if I go down to Miami and I don't experience all this, watching, you know what I'm saying, pouring the champagne on the feet, like... All of this gotta happen in my experience in Miami, or I feel like I'm cheated. I feel like I didn't get the Miami experience, fam.
Also, do anything just to eat. Brick in a half, got you feeling like you miss. 10 toes to the G-Code. Pippin, stay loyal to your people. For the love of the awesome. Brick to the face like you Debo. Now you got duggin' on them people. Got you duggin' for the Rico. For the love of the awesome. 10 toes to the G-Code.
Oh, it don't stop there, though. Nah. If y'all still ain't sold that Jim been doing his thing, let's keep it moving. Do y'all hear that? I know this video might get blocked, man. Hey, Jim, man, tell him to unblock my video, bro, if it get blocked, man. Listen, bro, do y'all hear that? What that make y'all feel like? The old school hip-hop records with the samples, that type of a bop? Like, that don't feel nostalgic to you? That don't put you in a 90s, early 2000s feel?
Heatmakers. Crack music.
Jones, crime and the murder rate. That rose up. Every time he got a bird and the crack rose up. I'm jogging Central Park, don't need mistaken identity. Watch for the scammers because they taking identities.
Your piece is hitting.
There's 8 million stories on a daily basis.
Facts.
Niggas chasing dreams and catching scary cases. Remember pitching to the fiends until they clear the bases. Woo. I knew niggas that was wired like they wearing braces.
Check him.
Wired like they wearing braces. Oh, he in his bag. Who say he not rapping?
Dealers and killers I was on corners with. Strong. Even played in the garden like I was on the next switch. When I came through Harlem, all type of foreign shit.
Fat.
Top off titties out, nigga, this like a porno flick.
Facts.
So I pray for 9-11 in my 9-11.
Pray for us.
Couple
I ain't never been in a 9-11, but I pray for 9-11 in my 9-11.
Niggas miss some shots, it ain't my time in heaven.
Miss, nigga.
No.
Can we say that at one point in time when Cam was on a hiatus, Jim is carrying Dipset? Can we say that? It ain't being disrespectful or none of that. Nah, y'all can step out there and say that. I know a lot of people don't want to step out there and say that Jim has been holding it down. Cam hop back in, do his thing. Juelz, he record, but he be hoarding the music. But when he dropped, of course, Juelz was at once said to be one of the dopest rappers out there. You know what I'm saying? Back when that whole him and Lil Wayne and the joints he was dropping, even that what was that album? Oh, I can't think of the album right now, man. Ah, that's gonna kill me. But anyway, even when he dropped that album, he was killing it. You know what I'm saying? But consistency we talking about right now. Consistency, who's been there in the drought?
Due respect, but due to these model hoes, I see niggas lose their soul and damn it get swallowed whole.
Silly nigga.
Bitch, you a bottle girl and keep my bottles cold.
You doing too much. Keep my bottles cold. What you doing? Yeah, we know. We see it. We see it.
I came through dripping on type designer clothes.
Straight for us.
Happens, nigga. Bronx, New York. Capo.
Yeah, yo. Since 14, I was waving that thing. Had niggas' doorbells. You called, I let it ring.
Come on, Joe Crack. We can't let you stop rapping, bro. We can't, man. That'll be a huge void in hip hop, bro. Fat Joe, known for the hits, known for his ear of music. Nah, we can't let Joe stop. But I've been seeing him talk about it, entertaining it. You know what I'm saying? And I get it. You know, it's sometimes it becomes the sometimes it becomes, man, just the cycle of it. You know what I'm saying? Create the album, promote the album, do everything. Create the album, promote the album, do this. Create the album, and you've been doing it for what? Joe, what, 20 plus years probably by now? So I get it, man, but I'm a selfish fan. You can't go nowhere, Joe.
Dominicanos uptown, they yelling Tato. New York's Pablo, same lawyer as Chapo. Brand new ass and titty, she can't wait. Soon as it get hot, call it Tatiana Day. We got accounts to watch the accounts. Coke flowing out the fountains, pool dripping off the mountains. Got that new word, flood the city with bricks. You call it a chandelier, that's two colonists on my wrist. I've been running it ever since. These niggas is on E. I got them trapping out the Airbnb.
Not everybody can get that bar off. He got them trapping out the Airbnb. Nah, man, none of y'all still trapping out the bandos. Craig said, I'm going to take it a step further. I'm trapping out the Airbnb, bro. Get your money up. You still in the bando. What it cost? 20, 30,000? Nah, I'm in the Airbnb, man. The price tag on that is a half a ticket. Have a ticket for the whole spot.
All time niggas, we are not those guys. Just cop the ace of spade, nigga, Costco size. Influence the hustlers to go cop those pies. My code dead, I'm about to rock on live.
This made me feel what New York's supposed to feel like when you go there. You know what I'm saying? Bright lights, big city. All that type of stuff. And all the B-roll footage is giving you that New York City feel. Barclays, you know what I'm saying? The storefronts. The street signs and the hydrants and different things like that, man. Like, that was my fondest memories of New Jersey. Being able as a young kid to get dressed on the weekends or something like that, put your swim trunks on and go out and play in a fire hydrant. If you ain't ever did that, then you ain't lived, man. You ain't got a pulse. Yo, man, y'all give Jim his respect, man. That's what I wanted to do today, man. I was tired of getting heat dropping songs. Nobody really talking about it. It's just flying through up under the radar. It's crazy, man. Give that man his respect, man. Salute to Jim. and the whole Dipset. It's your boy L, man. Y'all get at me in the comment section. Let me know what y'all think. Leave a like, share the video, subscribe, and stick around and stay tuned, man, to the next reaction. I'm out. Peace, y'all. Stay solid. Hey.